Do it yourself. Natural eyesight improvement. Chapter 2. This chapter is a quick history of the Bates method of natural eyesight improvement and lists the best Bates teachers, books, and websites. It all started with ophthalmologist Bates. See him here. And his assistant, Emily C. Learman Bates. He cured Emily's eyesight, and then she worked for him for many years. They were eventually married and continued their work. They had a clinic in Harlem, New York City, and other areas of New York City. They kept track of all the different treatments, different eye conditions of the many patients they treated over an 11-year period in their clinic, and they wrote these down in Better Eyesight magazine. It's a monthly magazine for 11 years, and it's included in this book. This is Dr. Bates' first original book, The Cure of Imperfect Sight by Treatment Without Glasses. There were a few other books after that, derived from the original book. Some methods were left out or changed. I like the original book best. That's included here in this ebook. Stories from the clinic are included in Better Eyesight magazine. Emily Learman wrote stories, true life stories about the different patients she and Dr. Bates treated in their clinic and the different natural methods they applied to cure different eye problems. Here's a natural eyesight improvement physical fitness guy. He also wrote a book on natural eyesight improvement, Strengthening the Eyes. The very first book was written by Bernard A. McFadden and ophthalmologist Bates. Bernard McFadden learned natural eyesight improvement from Dr. Bates. Later editions of Bernard's book were titled by Bernard McFadden. Dr. Bates' name was not on later editions. Dr. Bates and Emily Learman taught many other eye doctors, medical doctors, school teachers, and patients how to become natural eyesight improvement teachers. This is one doctor, Dr. Harold M. Peppard. He trained with Dr. Bates, worked with Dr. Bates, and continued to work with Emily Learman after Dr. Bates' death. Dr. Peppard wrote the book Sight Without Glasses. He's a medical doctor, William B. McCracken. He learned natural eyesight improvement from Dr. ophthalmologist Bates, and then he went on to use it in his medical practice. Had a lot of success, cured many of his patients' eyesight. Here's his books here. 1942, The Art of Seeing by Aldous Huxley. He's a famous writer. Margaret Corbett, a famous natural vision improvement teacher. You can see her right here in her books. Aldous Huxley was almost blind, you can see in the first picture. After taking training from Margaret Corbett, he applied natural eyesight improvement and improved his vision, and it saved him from blindness. He then went on to write The Art of Seeing, listing different things he was taught by Margaret Corbett. This brought interest in natural eyesight improvement back to the public. More people became aware of it. This is my first contact with natural eyesight improvement. I found Aldous Huxley's book in an old bookstore in Brookfield, Massachusetts. Cured my eyesight in the 10th grade. I threw away my glasses. The optical industry, eye doctors, tried to stop Margaret Corbett from curing people without eyeglasses, without surgery and drugs. They were losing a lot of money selling surgery and drugs because many people were being cured naturally with the Bates method by Margaret Corbett and other teachers. They brought her to court, tried to accuse her of practicing optometry without a license. Aldous Huxley was a witness. He proved how she improved his vision. Many other patients of hers, natural vision improvement students, were witnesses. She won the cases brought against her and ended up teaching a lot of people in the courtroom that day natural eyesight improvement. This is Clara Hackett, 1955. She's also a famous natural vision improvement teacher. This is her book, Relax and See. She may have a second book. This is your modern natural eyesight improvement teacher, Janet Goodrich, and her daughter, Karina Goodrich. Janet's been around for many years. She's wrote a lot of books. Natural vision improvement, and she has books for children, how to help your child to perfect eyesight without glasses. There's a couple, maybe, I think she might have three children's books. There's information in there on how to correct crossed and wandering eyes, strabismus. She teaches the original Bates method and many modern additions for relaxation of the muscles in the neck, improving the function of the brain, left and right brain hemispheres, movement, many different natural treatments that help the brain, eyes, and visual system return to correct function and clear vision. This is her daughter Karina's new book, The Practical Guide to Natural Vision Improvement. I bought that book. I like it very much. She teaches it in a very simple, easy way to understand. This man here, Jacob Lieberman, he's an optometrist. He's written a few books, Take Off Your Glasses and See, Light, Medicine of the Future. That's a very good book. It teaches a lot about full spectrum sunlight, how the eyes, brain, and body need and use all wavelengths, frequencies of the sun's light spectrum. Teaches you how eyeglasses, sunglasses, artificial light, staying inside in the dark all the time, impair the function of the eyes, brain, body, and their health due to partial spectrum unbalanced light. Pure sunlight, not passing through glass, plastic, tinted lenses, is the best for your health. Here's another book by John Ott. He started a lot of this study on the health benefits of sunlight. Health and Light is his book. I think he has a few books. They're very good. He also teaches how arthritis can be cured by getting outside in the sunlight every day. Many health conditions can be improved by sunlight. Here we have Martin Sussman. He's a natural vision improvement teacher, the Cambridge Institute for Better Vision. He also works with behavioral optometrists to help his natural vision improvement students have access to real Bates method eye doctors. The good guys. These guys will teach you how to use weaker, reduced eyeglass lenses if needed. Instead of, as most eye doctors will try to sell stronger and stronger addictive lenses, a Bates method behavioral optometrist will sell weaker and weaker eyeglass lenses until you're finally free of the glasses, while at the same time teaching you natural eyesight improvement so you can learn it, practice it yourself and be independent. This is my natural eyesight improvement teacher, Thomas Quackenbush. I went to his school in San Francisco near the ocean. I think it was way back in 1996, may have been. He's in the Netherlands now. He's a very, very good teacher. I've explained in other videos how he brought my vision, close and distant vision, better than 20/20. He has a book called Relearning to See, Improve Your Vision Naturally. And he's the first guy who assembled, he found all the old Better Eyesight magazines by ophthalmologist Bates, compiled them together and put them into a book. He also added the modern treatments into the book also. And you can click here to go to his website. He has radio talks, a lot of free help on his website. He also gives free introductory classes. Greg Marsh, he was trained by Thomas Quackenbush. He's a very good teacher. He also teaches EFT, karate. Has to do with your energy in your body, energy points, energy centers in your body, how to get your energy moving correct, release negative thoughts and emotions. A lot of times these can affect your eyesight. You stay positive with your energy flowing good. It relaxes all your mind, all your eye muscles, improves the clarity of vision. Mr. Marsh sells CDs and a booklet for home training at a good price. Or you can go to Colorado in the United States and take an in-person course. I've taken his home course. I like it. It helped my back the way he described the long swing, many other benefits. I've taken this man's course also. I like him very much, Mir Snyder. He has a lot of different books, natural eyesight improvement, yoga, a lot of ways to relax the muscles in your neck and your body and correct your body's movement. He was blind and he used natural eyesight improvement to regain his eyesight, and now he drives without glasses. You can check him out here. He travels all around the world giving lectures and classes. Here's some people here. Paul Dennison, Gail Hargrove. They wrote a lot of books on activating and integrating the left and right brain hemispheres. That's a major treatment that improves the function of the left and right eyes and clarity of vision at all distances. It also helps to correct wandering and cross-eye conditions. This page just has a few more things. Alexander Method, yoga, tai chi, qigong, dance. Most of your movement type exercises are very good. There's another one, Feldenkrais. I don't have it here. I think I listed that in Better Eyesight magazines. Dr. Bates mentioned this way back in the early 1900s. He was interested in these methods. Relaxation and movement, alignment of the neck vertebrae, relaxation of the neck muscles, the body, correct posture and alignment of the body has a direct effect on the position of the brainstem, all the nerves in the neck, along the spinal cord that go to different areas of the body, nerves that travel through the neck, long near the vertebrae, in and out through the vertebrae, out from the spinal cord through the vertebrae and the brainstem, and into the eye muscles, the eyes, optic nerve, up into the brain. You use good posture, relaxed neck muscles, and your brainstem, there's no pulling or tension on the brainstem or on any of the nerves that travel through the neck. Everything's relaxed, good posture of all the internal body parts in the neck. No pulling, no tension. Eye muscles stay relaxed. Nerves that travel to the eyes. There's many different nerves for blinking, the iris, the lens. Muscles for the lens. The optic nerve and all the little nerves that go out. Cones and rods in the retina. When everything's working correct, vision is clear. This is my first attempt at doing audio lessons, so if I seem a little slow or repetitive, you can read in the book. I've also placed everything in the book in organized, so it's easier for you. If you can't understand my speaking in some of these videos and audios, you can just read the book. I also wanted to mention, if you download Adobe Acrobat, you can get a 30-day free trial, and you can this book is unlocked. You can remove any of the audio and videos that you prefer not to have in the book. You can make a copy of the book, keep one with all the links, audio and video links. The other one, you can remove them, so you can print it without the symbols on the page, so it'll be more just a straight book, paper book. Here I've listed all the best websites, vision improvement teachers. You can click through here. Forums, eyeblindness.org is my favorite forum. I learned a lot there. Many different students from all over the world post their improvement, what works for them, what doesn't work for them. You can learn from other people. Ophthalmologist Bates stated that he learns a lot from his students, from his patients. As the years went by, the Bates method grew and improved. At this time, year 2010, December, sometimes I feel like the Bates method is completely, it's done. It's the best it can be. Every once in a while, somebody comes up with a new method of relaxation or some new natural health cure. So, it improves upon the Bates method. It still improves to this day. There's a lady here. Let's check her out. Sorry. Eyeblindness has their own video on YouTube. Right now we'll go to Sorry's at WordPress. This lady improved her vision using the Bates method, natural eyesight improvement, and she has a blog here. Tells all the years, the months. You can go through there, the timeline, I think right in here. How she did it. And she also used weaker and weaker eyeglass lenses as her vision improved, working with her behavioral optometrist. Here's some of the best teachers here. We've already seen their books. It's about the same. Here's a lady here, Julia Galvin. You can click her link. Bates Method, she has a lot of free videos that teach natural eyesight improvement on YouTube. IC.org is another good Outlook Insights, other good groups discussing natural eyesight improvement. And that's chapter two. So you start with Dr. Bates back in the 1900s to the present date, December 2010.